We have been hearing a lot lately about climate change and that we need to reduce our carbon footprint. But what does that exactly mean? It is the mark that you leave up on the environment. Not with your shoes, but every action of yours that releases carbon. And your carbon footprint is measured by the amount of CO2 your lifestyle is adding to the atmosphere. Thus, it is very important to switch to sustainable and smart choices. As a business visionary, I've been working on solar energy at Samartha Solar alongside my father. My aim is to make more individuals aware about switching to sustainable and clean sources of energy. In past few years, we've helped many organizations, industries, hospitals, hotels, housing localities and farmers by installing various projects like solar water heater, solar street light, solar on-grid tie system, solar water pump, etc. Another good source of renewable energy I advocate about is biogas. Gas generated through biodigestion is non-polluting. It actually reduces greenhouse emission and no combustion takes place in the whole process. Meaning there is zero emission of greenhouse gases to the atmosphere. Therefore, using gas from waste as a form of energy is actually a great way to combat global warming, and it also helps us reduce the waste generated by our households because it is reused for the generation of biogas. I have complete confidence. If all precautions are taken, if better arrangements are made, and if nothing is being neglected, we eco warriors would soon defeat all the environmental issues, protecting our Mother Earth and creating a better and healthier future for the upcoming generations.